It is important to understand the general distribution of climate zones across our planet. The various combinations of precipitation, temperature, latitude, and elevation produce a variety of local climates. The type of vegetation in a particular area is directly related to those factors that make up the climate. For example, the extremely dry conditions of the desert produce an environment where only plants with a high tolerance to drought can withstand. The ecosystem type categorized by the dominant type of natural vegetation is called a biome. As a result of the fact that climate determines the type of vegetation, the biomes correlate directly to climate. Please take a moment to compare the two maps. Notice the similarities between the boundaries for climate zones and biome types.